Hello guys, good morning. Welcome to my vlog. Once again, this is Bonnie, your friend realtor. So karon I'll give you tips, few tips buying properties labi na karon during the pandemic. So nakahibalo ta karon guys, friends and to investors nga ang pinakasayon nga mapalit ka karong panahuna, anything nga imong paliton is online, di ba? From shopping, food, gadgets online, kay as much as possible avoid nato ng kanang sana kanang closer to the public. So mostly nato sa balay, no, wala ta dito man to nag mall. Now karon natong iskutan about kanang buying of properties. So kini pinaka importante ni siya, kay this is not peso, 1 peso, no? So buying properties, that's a million, no? So even this time, a very challenging period, no? Very challenging because it's a pandemic time. But you know guys, I tell you, this is the best time to buy properties. Kaya naman, karong panahon na ang mga tao, they want to recover their business. So business are closing, just like earlier this morning dito ko sa Ubos, diya sa mong kanang sales office na mo diya sa ground floor, ang tapad na mo diha, na-close na siya. So sabot na ko, business are closing, small and medium business enterprise na nirado na sila, but they don't have to stop, ni-close sila and find another business. Now people, they want it to be liquid, no? Liquid, so gusto sila nga na sila liquid to start a new business, which is unsa makaron, online business. Daghan kayong online business nga pwede na to tunan. Na unsa man nila pagsugod nga wala man sila kuan, wala sila kanang kuhunan. That's the reason why nga they will be selling properties. So manigingon ako nga mas lindot mapalit karon, ma-invest karon, kay people are selling their properties barato, no? Mingon na to na may gingon nga disparate sale mostly. No, bahala nilag barato na basta makarecover ko sa kong business. Okay, later, no, pwede rin ako mapalit o bago. No? So, portion of their property o ilang mga property na maligyan na sila, barato. So, that is why daghan kayo nagatang karon nga mamalit o mga barato nga property. Okay, talking about barato property. Mani ako ang point na ko dire. Now, kung mapalit manggaling ka o property kikarong panahuna, you have to make it sure na you have to talk the right person. Na yung mong kastorya, mawag na yung right person. Kinsa man na si right person? Tag-iya? Tag-iya sa property or developer's property nga ilahagin na. You have to make it sure na kanang property nga gibaligyan ni broker, ni ahente, is ilahagin ng property sa owner. Dili kay resort man karong panahon na, kay desperado na po kayong mga tao. Pwede sila mamaligid property na dili ilaha online, because mo take advantage sila ng panahon na banga kay online na ko, no? So you take photos, labi na kay boss, labi kini nga yuta, wala tagiya to rito, ibaligya sa online. So ibalo na ka. So my advice is, pinaka importante bisag online ta, talk to your trusted realtor. Trusted realtor, take note ha, trusted realtor or broker or trusted agent. So ang saan nila pagpangita, like karong panahon na, you don't have to meet them personally. Dagan kayo. Dagan kayo, no? You can search them online, check their record, ilang profile on the social media. Like me, you can search my name, Bonnie Alparito Alia, anywhere. In YouTube, in Google, in Facebook, makita niyo mo. So I've been in the business and real estate for more than 10 years na. No? So this is my advice to everybody. Pangita agad ka ng kasaligan ng broker, kasaligan ng ahente na mag-represent sa imong kagalingon. Now, unsa may pinaka-safe karon nga paliton nga property? Number one, kanang property or kanang project sa mga developer nga doon na na yung pangalan, doon na na yung track record. Number one, pinsa man sa Visayas and Mindanao, number one is si Cebulan Master. No, the biggest developer in Visayas and Mindanao. So no question, no, basta ingon kay when it comes to condominiums, subdivision, di ka magproblema when it comes sa ilahang background nila. Okay? So the next one is kung yuta mga imong paliton, check the title, kung wala ba na naka-mortgage, wala ba na unsa na, wala ba na mga problema. So ask your broker or your agent to check the property. Okay, so that's it for now. No, so if you want to know more, if you want to learn more about buying properties, you can message me anytime on Facebook. My name is Boni Alparito Alia. Or you can call me on WhatsApp. My number is 0926-729-1683. Or email me at cebofirst@gmail.com. Or visit my website, cebofirst.com. Okay, so that's it for now. God bless and stay safe and healthy. Bye-bye.